To show people on YouTube this is really cool underneath this map. Like, I see bad guys just spawn and then and disappear really fast. Bungie needs to fix your shitty game.
Guardian down.
That's nuts.
Guardian down.
Guys, I can kill the things underground. I was doing damage to them. Climb up this and come back up. Oh, I'm just gonna run through this building that's non-existent. Oh, I can jump through this building. Oh, finally I killed myself. Sheesh. I have no idea where I'm at. Oh, it spawned me under the map.
Sending you in, Guardians.
Hey, I'm finally with you guys. Listen, I was salvaging under the map, I guess. I jumped off to see if I'd kill myself. It did, finally. And then it just spawned me back under the map. Kind of cool because some of these buildings go on for miles underground.
Guardians, stand strong. They're going to throw everything they have at us.
Yeah, I use my super here. Get ready. Yep. This place gets turned into a nightmare. Were you though? What killed me? I didn't fall off the map again, I swear.
Oh, my favorite root beer.
Just having shields is cheap.
Oh,
thanks. Joining allies. Not wanting to join. I'm ready for the pain.
Guardian
down.
Yep.
Guardian down.
Told you I was ready for the pain. I'm up in a second. Stay alive. I'm up. That thing on his back, let him have it. Orbs. Never mind. Oh my god. All I wanted was the orbs. Oh. Thanks, Austin. Of course, I use my super and he goes, I'm you. I did. No way. Oh, hello, big guy. I got you, Squiddy. I got you, Fred. No, I can get you. No, my hammer. Well, that thing's gone. Got it back. Haha. At least I can stand next to the big guy while doing this. Never mind. Never mind. That was a lie. That was a lie. Calling you? I wouldn't answer that. Listen, boss, I'm just trying to get up on that platform. Well, that damage phase did not last long. Gotta overload. How is that overload gaining health? Yeah, but he was strung up. He's about to have the power of the sun on his back for a while. Heavy on that. No, damage phase. I got sniped. There's two vandals behind me.
Osiris came to visit me yesterday. I believe it was his first time aboard a command carrier of that size. I dare say he enjoyed himself.
Yes. He mentioned this at dinner. He says Keitel reminds him of himself, which is one of Osiris's favorite compliments.
I'll bet it is. Keitel took a long while to warm up, given the past. But I think she was able to see beyond her suspicions to the man himself. Did you know she asked Osiris to begin teaching the Cabal forces about the darkness? She wants to understand Strand and Stasis.
He neglected to mention that. It is oddly humble of him not to brag. It is good to see everyone is growing.
He got it. If you spell applesauce with always, you'll get a... Yo. I'm sure somebody out there did. Had two of.
Yes.
One run. Jeez.
Transferred.
Oh, I got a powerful engram. Goodbye.
Done, done, done. All done. Oh,
she said right. She wanted to explore.
You know battle.
They're gonna go all the way.
Let's get you back out there.
You put on quite a show. Stock's always changing. Don't take too long.
Welcome back. It's yours. Come visit again soon. Take care of yourself, okay?
What are you talking? The what?
The light endures.
Oh, well, we're not doing it now, so. Good suggestion.
The oldest encryption methodology sometimes contained the greatest treasures, and sometimes, well, not.
The Iron Banner has come, whether you seek it or not.
Austin, just think of it this way. Rank 16, that's all you need. Rank 16. It's worth it at rank 16. Also, the Dark Decider with Gutshot, really good. At rank 10.
Into the fire, Guardian.
I need not watch that Crucible match.
What about Squiddy?
You what, mate?
Squiddy, I keep forgetting that's what mine is.
And he can't hear us. Big sad. There's Squiddy.
No, he knew, he just said fuck him.
He did. These nuts. Got him! There is no crucible thing from Hawthorne. What are you talking about?
Whoa, Brian, we don't allow KKK members in here.
Goddamn, Frank.
You know, on that note, I might go play FIFA.
FIFA?
Yeah, I can get my footy on.
You gonna get a foot job?
Yes. Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Brian. You sure about that?
I'm not into feet like that, so.
Yeah, neither am I.
Honestly, I think the foot fetish is just hilarious because of how far it's gone.
Actually, Michael, play MLB the Show then.
Nope. Austin's playing baseball.
Baseball's a less homosexual sport than soccer.
I know. Is it though? Are you sure about that?
Mm. Curling.
Yeah, exactly. Curling is a beer drinking sport. That is the straightest sport out there.
Cornhole is.
Also a beer drinking sport.